had a good day on the water. Went out of the kahuna boat out of Moss Landing. This is what we did today. This is a pile of lingcod and rockfish. Man, here was the guy who caught the biggest one today, right there. Big Willie D, nailed him. 10 ounces of iron on the bottom, catching them good.
We both caught them good.
This is exactly how you're supposed to do it when you go out lingcod fishing. You whack them. We caught well over 25 fish between the two of us, probably somewhere near 30. It was a good day. Hee hee.